garnish, and on the side, point it up. Every time you bow with your sword, you keep looking at the person behind you. Just don't look at your eyes closed. Hand on your belt. Here you go out. Take. Come. Come. No. Good. Now our knees are facing inward. Point your back straight. In. As it bows over, you turn your blade to the side. Good. I'm going to turn my blade the other way with my sword going on reverse. That's good. Grab. All the way up. Make sure that the blade is not facing towards you. Good. I'm going to hold one hand. Hands in the arch. Bring this up to your shoulder, not resting on your shoulder, but above. Hands are strong. Okay, we're going to cut. Out. Aya.
Aya.
Make sure we're still in our forward position. We're standing. It's kind of like a quad. Bomb up, our knees are pointing out. This way our knees are in. Up. And that strong arm muscle. While we do push, we're going to turn around our back. So bring both hands up, bring your knee up above you, slowly come down in front of you. Now we're going to make sure we have everything correct. Your cheek should not be in the way. One arm should be above the other. Elbow should be locked in. Knees bent, toes just slightly pointing inward like this. Back straight. Number one, we're just going to practice basic sword techniques. All the way back, touch your back. Good. Come down straight, then cut. Do it slowly, make sure your elbows are straight. All the way up, turn slightly to the side, and cut. The blade doesn't turn. Your body starts up, we're just turning your hips slightly to the other side, cut. Make sure your left hand is squeezing all the way up, touch your back again. Now you go to the side just a little bit to the side. Cut. Not too much. Up, do not touch your back this time. Here you go all the way back, past your elbow, down near your belt. A lot of people put it here, we put it under our elbow. We're going to turn all the way out. Cut. When we're at the end, we're not going to cut and turn around. We're going to cut straight across first. Then we're going to turn around our back. Bring it up high. Good, we're going to cut a diagonal line all the way across. After we cut straight, then turn the blade around. Up, diagonal all the way across. Straight, then turn the blade around. Then we're going to make sure we're back to our stance. Slowly in front. Elbows locked in. So, this hand here, the bottom hand, squeezes so that the sword doesn't go all the way down. You keep it up. The point of your sword should be pointing at the eyes of the person in front of you. Got it? Okay, so make sure everything's good. Reach your sheets. Keep your buttocks tight. Okay, so strong. Elbows locked. Do it one more time. Elbows locked. Ready? So straight. Up. And cut. Up. Cut. Up. Cut. Cut. All the way down to the end. Cut all the way up. Around. Cut. Around, cut, around, slowly in front of you. So, here, I say chuckle, you grab your sword, or sheep. Make sure that this part is pointing up, on the top. You're doing good. You grab, you're pointing this way. The broadside sword is going to be on top of the sheep. You make a T shape. This finger is just going to keep it from sliding around. Slowly going to wait until the sword goes in. When it's here, I'm not going to push the sword all the way down. I'll wait till you're done. See that finger? Use the finger to guide the sword to you. Here, in, out. One more the check. Make sure it comes in all the way. Slide all the way down. Make sure it's coming on the cards. Here.